much more. She wanted that revenge on Bea Priestley. She wanted to teach her a lesson, and she did exactly that with the Lockjaw.
You know, you hear it all the time, guys. Hey, that match gonna win.